Hey everybody, welcome back to the second season of the Wild Plug AK Studio. We are here and we are happy to be back. I hope all of you had a good time with the family. So today we got an exclusive. Check this out.
To the scene and they loving me.
They loving me where I go. They loving me where I go.
Got bad bitches all over me. They on my team.
They loving me where I go. They loving me where I go.
They love me where I go. Everywhere I go.
Got love for me where I go. Got love for me where I go.
Tell me about yourself.
My name is Lisi B. I am from Camden, New Jersey.
What kind of music do you listen to?
I listen to all kind of music. My first concert I ever went to was Sting from The Police.
I can't stand losing you. I can't stand losing you.
I done been to Fleetwood Mac, Hall and Oates, Beyonce, Jay-Z. I listen to everything, all genres, except for like heavy metal.
Nice. And what made you want to be part of music?
I've always been a storyteller, so music is like my way to, for my voice to be heard, for my story to be told. So I think that's just really what made me want to get into music, was just the thrill of just being heard.
Oh, that's cool. And what are your influences?
Like I said, I listen to all genres, so I take from a lot of different artists, but one main artist that I like look up to, artistry, music, content, all of that would have to be Missy Elliott. All time, the goal.
I opened up my candy shop, my panties drop, you see what I got? Yeah. I got the strawberries and berries, dark chocolate slice, all in the box.
What did you do as an artist till today for us to know?
I've opened up for PNB Rock, Fred the Godson, rest in peace to both of them.
Maybe I could turn down 10, but I can't turn down 20.
And knowing the streets fuck with you, and I never sold my soul, I can sleep comfortable.
Ron Brown. I'm on Trina.
Boss bitch. Whoa. I ain't never hard to find. I pop out when I feel like it and kill it every time.
The baddest. I'm one of her big tapes. I tour all over the country and we're looking to expand internationally. So just making music, vlogging, and doing the damn thing.
Is there an album that you did that you liked the most and why?
My favorite album project I have put out myself would have to be part of the Bullshit PBS, and it's just because it was created during a pandemic where we were stuck in a house, we were getting tired of just people telling us how to live, what to do, and that album just embodies having fun, a vibe. So it's just one of my favorite albums.
And what about your song? Which is your favorite song that you have done?
One of my favorite songs would have to be Stamina. Just because it embodies my go-getterness. Like, there's no stopping. We're gonna keep going, and we got stamina. So either you're gonna hop on this wave with us, or you're gonna miss out.
Quick question, what do you think about the evolution from rap to trap?
I mean, I don't really, everybody was like rap to trap, there's always, like NWA has always been gangsta music. So I think it rap to trap is gangsta. Always been gangsta music. There's all type of genres to rap. What do I think of it? I mean, some of it's a vibe, some of it is overwhelming and I gotta turn it off, because that's not the energy I wanna feel. But I mean, artist is all art, so I don't think really nothing of it. I think it's cool.
And what do you think about drill rap?
I think artistically I like it. When it starts influencing the youth to live that life and they're dying younger and younger around, I think as a culture we should look at it. But like I said, who am I to tell somebody how to artistically present, you know what I mean, speak for themselves. Like, that's their thing.
Hey, okay, now get ready because this is going to be a hard one. Which is the artist that strikes you the most by his punchlines?
That's a good question. Bars and punchline, If I Rule the World, Nas.
The world is mine.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons.
And Lauryn Hill.
Who you gonna tell when the repercussions spin? Showing off your ass because you're thinking it's a trend, girlfriend. Let me break it down for you again.
Jay-Z.
Gorilla in the fucking coop, finna pull up in the zoo. I'm like, Chief, keep me Rafiki, who been lying king to you?
DMX slipping and falling.
See, to live is to suffer. To survive, well, that's to find meaning in the suffering.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping and falling, I can't get up.
A lot of times I feel like I'm slipping and falling, but it's really a matter of you getting back up.
Which artist do you choose between Tupac, Future, Jay-Z, Eminem, and CJ, and why?
I gotta go with Tupac. I just like, we both, I love me some Tupac. Out of all those rappers, that's my favorite. I'm gonna have to do Tupac.
Some things are never changed. That's just the way it is. When you
Any shout out to a local artist that you believe in a lot?
Shout out how you guys connected with me, with my big brother, Supreme the Resurrector. Like, he my OG, he's my mentor in his music thing. So, Preem, I'm shouting you out, baby boy. I love you, and we're gonna keep going.
Yo, my bucket list, it ain't that simple. I got a whole lot of potential. Uh-huh. I ain't gonna leave till my name's Supreme. Popping everywhere like a pimple. Gotta give it to me like I want it. Do it big just like a John, yeah. When God take me, you better believe. Let me break it down like it's science.
What do you think of the Wild Plug sponsored by AK Studio trying to connect to Europe with the States?
I think that shit's a riot. I think that's amazing. I wanna be more into it. I wanna, however I could be connected as an artist or have my artists coming connected, I think it's amazing. Let's start putting on some shows now. Let's start putting on a tour. I'm with all that.
Do you think it's worth it? And any advice?
It's more than worth it because we need artists all over, independent artists, we need an outlet. We need someone to believe in us. So you're helping us to broaden our support system, our fan base, people in Germany.
Fahr zur Hölle oder friss mein Schwanz. Dieser Party treibt mein Business voran.
Baller meine Packs, die Texte für die Neider. Jacke mit Pelz, die Glänz vom Designer. Wieder mal der beste Ben Weiler. Digga, ich bang, du denkst, es war einfach.
Es kommt der Tag, an dem die Schule euch nervt. Doch das ist alles nur zum Guten. Einfach zuhören und lernen.
I never heard of DCB or are gonna hear me because of you. So advice is keep doing what you're doing. Like, you guys rock. For any artist that's doing it, consistency, and people are gonna talk. But if you can't handle people talking, this ain't for you. Keep doing what you got doing.
Would you like to freestyle a cappella for us?
I am a beast, I am a motherfucking monster. These are the ones they imposter. I spit that sauce, make your brain go noodle like. I like to call that shit pasta. I break it down, I think I roll by the hour. I like to think I'm a roster. I am a king, fucking man, I am a queen. You could just call me Mufasa. I just be rocking and rolling till my wheels don't go on the highway no more. I just be dipping and dodging the haters, they hitting and knocking and dodging that nut. I just be hitting them free throws and hitting them. I'm putting that skull on that ball. I am from CMD, baby, that interlock crazy. I wreck my logo and more. Shout out. Look, follow me, LEESEB2160, all platforms.
And the last question is, do you have anything to say to the Belgian people that are watching you right now?
We're not rich in the United States, even the artists. A lot of artists are not rich. I would just say connect. Let's build the bridge. We're only an ocean apart. Let's do more connecting.
Merci, Lami.
I don't know what that means, but merci, Lami. Is it?
Yeah.
I am so happy. It was really interesting, this interview, the first time in Wild Plug. I'm just gonna say one thing. I hope that you are enjoying our content, and I would like you to not forget to subscribe to our channel, The Wild Plug, AK Studio. I'm out.